How do things end up where we need them to? Everyday things, like the groceries you buy or raw materials the industry needs for production. We rely on global and complex systems for transportation and for storage. Systems that must be carefully designed, planned, and operated. Every supply chain design involves trade-offs. They must be financially, socially, and environmentally sustainable. Should you carry out all operations yourself, or should you let someone else do it for you? Should you go all in to deliver the best possible customer experience, or would that hurt profitability? Hi, I'm Per-Olof Arnes. I'm one of the teachers in this course. Do you recognize any of these challenges? In this course, you will learn to better manage your supply chain, for example, to avoid the bullwhip effect. You will also learn to take informed decisions about sourcing alternatives and how to secure customer satisfaction. But these are just a few examples. Much more is covered. You will learn from real companies and authentic case studies, knowledge that can be applied right away in your organization. So, most welcome to join this course. I'm looking forward to meeting you.